Our victory that day halted the advance of the fascist oppressors. We stopped them, delayed them, which forced them to face the brutal winter to come.
But at what cost? You were always willing to sacrifice so many brave men. Were their lives really so cheap?
I did not have the luxury to agonize over every soldier I sent to die. They understood what was at stake, and their bravery bought us the time we needed to do what was necessary.
Risk freezing to death. Look for fires or structures along our path.
Look at these tracks. Fritz has been this way. There must be a camp nearby.
March.
So cold.
There, comrades. We can warm ourselves by that fire. These Germans will not mind.
Comrades, I think we can all agree we are freezing our balls off out here. But then, so are the fascists. We will take advantage of this weather and drive the Germans out of the area around Moscow. They've pulled back to defensive positions, somewhere around here. Scouts are moving into position here. You will rendezvous with them and provide demolition support. We have limited forces, comrades. Stay warm and stay alive.
Soldiers ready. Move out. On the march.
Snow this deep will slow our advance. We can move much faster on roads and trails.
Moving out.
Stay in cover to shield yourself from the wind. It may not keep you warm, but it will keep you alive.
On our way. Departing.
This camp, it must have been left by the advance team. But where are they?
Liat! Ambush!
We are moving.
I am getting tired of this shit!
We are fleeing, comrade!
Scheiße! Russian snipers! The scouts! We're saved!
Made it. Good. We thought you might have frozen to death.
Ha! Not from this little breeze. This cold is nothing.
Now hurry and warm yourselves. We need to scout the German position.
Yes?
Comrade? If that is what you want.
On the move.
There are no cowards here!
Hold your fire. We do not want to give our position away.
You want infiltrating.
Sir! We had to take shelter from the cold, but we are ready to aid your effort. The cold has crippled the German tanks. Explosives can ensure they stay that way.
Flamethrowers have been requisitioned. I cannot wait.
Da.
Comrade Lieutenant, we took cover in this house when we heard gunfire, but we are ready to serve.
Engineers moving inside. Right, we'll get there. In that building there.
Flamethrowers are here. I love playing with fire!
Moving into enemy territory.
You have it done. Relocating.
The German outpost is nearby. We can move to cover to camouflage our approach. We can put up a flare from here to scout out the enemy approach.
Launch a flare. On the move.
The Germans are just ahead. If we move into that cover, we should be in range.
In contact.
Shit!
I am needed elsewhere. Destination understood. Over there. Displacing. Move orders received.
Put down your tools and get behind something!
Sniper standing by. Want a sniper in motion.
Contact. Enemy infantry firing on me.
Come out and face me, you fucking naked shit!
Get down, sniper!
Promotions all around.
Going where I am needed.
The enemy is firing on my position. How can I help?
Point your rifle and pull the trigger!
Sniper fire!
I am moving into enemy territory.
Enemy squad is down.
If that is what you want.
I'm fucked!
Send up a flare.
You need something demolished?
Flamethrowers are coming, comrades!
In contact with enemy infantry. I have taken out a squad. Move orders next.
You want me? One less machine gun.
Tovarish. We are away. In motion.
Securing territory. You want a sniper?
The outpost is ours.
Excellent! We've put extra squads at your disposal to aid your efforts.
We'll continue our advance. There should be another German depot near here.
Da, guards here. Moving out.
Standing by.
Fresh conscripts have arrived.
You need something demolished?
Red Army, at your service.
Anti-tank rifle is ready for
action. Need something built?
Forward, comrades.
We are ready. Engineers, move out. Destination confirmed. Engineers, see if you can get that vehicle started.
Sir, we can commandeer that half-track to aid our troops.
Yes, comrade.
Engineers ready. Engineers, we need repairs. Engineers standing by.
Da.
Standing by. Displacing.
Your orders, comrade. Get a crew on that HMG. Check your gear. We are moving. Join that squad and fight together. Do not fail us.
On the move.
Moving.
You need light anti-tank support?
Conscripts here.
Garrison that structure.
Engineer squad. We are on the way.
I am needed.
Engineer ready for you. Moving. Acknowledged.
Comrade? Displacing.
Combat.
Standing by.
Ready!
something. Go! Let's get going, comrades. We're going. Engineers on the way. We're off. Move. Yes, comrade.
You want the sniper? Infiltrating.
Eager for action.
On the move.
Light the way, Miraculous.
You need engineers? Go. If that can be...
Comrade?
I am going.
The line is breaking.
Damn, I am good. Flamethrower squad here.
MG is relocating.
Standing by. Off track, relocate.
Responsible for your soldiers. If they freeze to death, they cannot die fighting the enemy.
You want move orders received.
There are reports of your soldiers freezing. Their weapons and clothing belong to the state.
We've had a field promotion.
I'm not sticking around here.
Soviet people!
Take out!
We are ready to build it or blow it.
Push them back!
We are on the way.
What?
Enemy squad has a sighting!
Engineer squad. Engineers, see if you can get that vehicle started.
Destination confirmed.
Get inside.
Off track here.
Again, you prove yourself quite capable. But our work isn't done yet, comrades. There's at least one more depot across the river to the northeast. But scouts should advance carefully, as by now the Germans surely know we're coming.
Awaiting orders.
Waiting for your command! Your predecessor died a hero!
Standing by. Off track, relocate.
Engineers ready.
Yes, comrade. Move out.
This place.
Red. On the move.
I left.
On the move. Use a flare.
Comrade Lieutenant, scouts report German reinforcements approaching our position. Man those mortars! We will bring hell down on them! We must hold the region at any cost.
Others,
awaiting command!
Contact! Enemy squad! On the way!
Ignite.
German Stug coming up the river. Now we're fucked!
We can drown it. Quick! Barrage the river with the mortars! Break the ice! Sink that fascist tank!
Good shot!
Sent the bastards to an icy grave. Look at the Germans run. They aren't so tough without their tank.
If General Winter helped us at Moscow, it was simply because his hand found more Germans than Russians.
No. It was the courage and sacrifice of the Red Army and the Soviet people that bled and slowed the enemy. Fascists would have been warming themselves in a burning Moscow had we not fought so fiercely before the snows came.